Yeah, it is. That's the music, sacred chanting of Shiva for the album, Happy Meditation.
Very good, but very sweet to fall asleep to get the volume nice. And, place we don't trade the skyline, what we get around parts of the world. I thought it was going to be attention to the debris field as well. Where's the lock? There's a face. Next one's a good one. Ayers Rock. Here we go, for that Australian night. That's really nice, it's got a face, man. Go to the next one. Right here, see it? Debris field going through, what's up, it has a bit of a face sort of thing. Other bits, you see what I mean? Other parts of it. See the magnetic ripples there? As well. Yeah, it's really high altitude, you see, you've got a different perspective up there. That's crazy, isn't it? Look how dark blue it is in that area as well. Look at this. Oh, go back a bit, a little pinch, tiny, go back. Just a tiny pinch, tiny pinch, tiny pinch, tiny pinch. Tiny pinch, tiny pinch, tiny pinch. See the two eyes? It's the angle you are to it, where you are, and where this is coming at any one time. As we go around this island, these things go around its own like thing, and everyone goes, oh, you know, always some little mad crazy orbit to each other, like this sort of each other, and you know, intertwining to each other. Yeah, crazy. It's absolutely brilliant, though. I really reckon it for you, know, please do. Relaxing music sequence. I'll put it in there anyway, you know. Nama and Shivaya. Chanting. Lovely. Take care, everyone. I'm going to have a little dip in your bath. I'm going to go play my rubber duck. Oh, see you, Tony. Right, take care. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now.